Hi world, good day to all. So you're watching Baby Chain with me, Neju Nas. And today I've got a very beautiful frock to show you, a multi-layer frock in two colors, colors of yellow and green. So that I'll show you right now. So this is a beautiful dress I've got with me in yellow and bottle green combination. You see, front side of the dress, back side of the dress. So when we move on to the yoke area, you could see a beautiful elegant yoke area, a simple but elegant yoke area, bottle green color, and we have given puff sleeves on both the sides with the same bottle green color. And to add a little extra look, we have given feathers over here on both the sleeves on both front side and back side. Now when we move on to the skirting area, you could see a number of layers over here, and each layer we have given satin and net fabric. Here outer layer is net fabric, and beneath the net fabric you could see same color satin layer also. So here different layers are made in the same way, both on front side and on the back side. So this is the back side of the dress. Here also we have maintained a same elegant simple yoke with bottle green color, and in addition to that we have given a zipper for the ease to open and close. And here we have highlighted, we have embossed a huge bow, yellow color satin bow over here, which gives a different look to the frock when your baby wear this. In all Baby Chain frocks, we have given default margins on both the sides, and we have used cotton as the lining so that your baby will be very comfortable wearing Baby Chain. And once again, I would like to remind you that we are not keeping any ready stock items. All our items are made against order. So if you would like to purchase anything from Baby Chain, please visit our website babychainfashion.com, or DM us, or you can WhatsApp us and you can purchase. And please make your orders as early as possible, because we need time to arrange the dress for you and dispatch. So you can also avoid last minute hurry burry and confusions. So we'll be coming with next video very soon with another beautiful frock to show you all. Until then, stay tuned and bye bye.